I never knew my parents. The other children at the orphanage were my family. And the orphanage was my home until I was old enough to leave.
Please don't be afraid, Grace. I'm your uncle. Your parents left you at the orphanage to protect you from danger. You've been safe all these years, but now the danger has returned. If you want to live, you must come with me.
What is happening? Mirrors, monsters, and is that man really my uncle? Protect our baby girl. She is in great danger. Her name is Grace. Daughter, you are the last hope for us. Take the amulet we left with you and use a crystal to travel to our world. We will meet again soon. Love your mother and father. I don't believe it. They really are alive. Really, another world? I have to find my uncle. He'll explain what's happening.
need to stay alert. That wind is dangerous.
Grace, you made it. Now it's time you understood what's going on. You've seen a glimpse of the monsters we're up against. But they're merely puppets. An even greater evil is controlling them. His dark winds are destroying our world. I want to help you, but I'm injured. Please bring me some medicine from my house. My owl will join you.
Reminds me of a happy child's dream. The world of dreams still has hope.
The effects of the powder won't last long, so you must listen carefully. Dark forces are invading our city. A demon is trying to transform our world of dreams into a place of darkness and nightmares. There's a safe in my study. Inside, you'll find a weapon that will help you fight the evil. Here's the key to the...
The whole town is being transformed into something terrifying.
When the people of Earth fall asleep, the world of dreams opens its arms. Any dream they create while sleeping comes into our world. Their thoughts feed V Animo, keeping it alive and protecting the world of dreams.
Yes.
Legend says a great darkness will invade the world of dreams. But just when it seems that the last light has gone out, the forgotten child will return. Her strength will bring hope. Is this legend about me? But how could it be? How horrible. It seems like all of these worlds are in danger. What was that thing?
Stranger, if you're looking for knowledge, you've come to the right place. Unfortunately, the doors to the library are closed. That horrible wind damaged them. Even I can't get inside. If you help me open the doors, the library will be at your disposal.
Thank you.
you are truly here to save us, you will need to know more about our world. There is an order of men and women who are sworn to protect our world. Each of them is helped by a loyal pet owl. The main duty of the order is to guard the sacred tree of dreams, the Animo. If you open the Golden Archive, I'll be able to tell you more about the amulet you carry. To uncover the mystery of your amulet, you must find the key to the Golden Archive. You did it! Now listen carefully. The path to the Tree of Dreams was sealed by the Order long ago to protect it. The key was broken and scattered. Each piece is hidden in a separate world. The base of the key, an amulet, was lost. You must reassemble the key. You may need a recipe for a healing potion along the way. You will find one in Lunos. Now, please excuse me. I must continue working.
The moon! It's gone! Evil must have made its way into this world too.
Dearest Grace, an evil demon has imprisoned us in order to take possession of the Vianimo tree. Do everything you can to avoid being taken prisoner. While you are free, he cannot get to the tree. Your parents.
Thank you.
According to legend, guardians use potions like this to cure their wounded. Maybe it will be able to help my uncle.
Grace, you saved my life. But Somnius changed while I was unconscious. All of the flowers have faded. Without their light, we'll never find our way through the secret caves to the Guardian's Temple. We have to bring the flowers back to life. Their roots are in Florus. This will help you get there. Talk to the Keeper there and try to save the flowers. I'll stay here and guard the entrance to the caves.
Thank you. You must be Grace.
Thank goodness you're here. I hope you can help us. I am the Keeper of Floris. Surely your uncle mentioned me. Our world is in great danger. The roots of the flowers are all drying up. Only water from the river can save them. Come along, we must hurry. Floris has gotten too dangerous. The demon's evil minions are everywhere. But the sacred beetle can get rid of them.
Help me gather ingredients to wake it up. Then we'll have to clear a path to the river.
Thank you.
We need to get rid of those monsters. Help me gather ingredients to wake it up. Then we'll have to clear a path to the river.
It's good to see nature defending itself against the forces of darkness. The magic flowers should be all right now. It's time to get back to my uncle.
You've done it. In return, I want you to have these secret petals. They should help you face the danger that still threatens our world. Here, you can use this portal. You should hurry back to your uncle, and good luck.
Well done, Grace. The flowers are all lit up again. Now we can go to the temple to find your parents.
Oh, no. Grace, look out!
No! I only just found my family. I refuse to lose them now. I have to get to that temple.
give up, Guardians. Grant me access to the animal, or die.
You'll never win, Crane. Dreams will survive as long as there is hope.
No, my family. There has to be a way to save them. Legend says, the forgotten child will return. Her strength will bring hope. It will banish every shadow of evil. And light will return to the world.
Guardian's Council has decided to seal up the sacred tree to protect it from evil forces. The newborn daughter of the Council leaders was chosen by prophecy to battle the demon in the final hours. The final part of the key to Vianamo has been placed with the child. And she has been sent to the human world to keep her safe.
So that's where they left me.
Thank you.
Can't be happening. I won't let it end this way.
If you are reading this, we may be dead. But this is not the end. As long as a single one of us stands, Crane can't get to the Tree of Dreams. We have a daughter, Grace. Tell her that we loved her. Clara and Stephen.
Don't worry, my dear. Your parents can still be saved. There's a lake under Vianimo. Its water has the power to revive people. You just have to open the path to the tree. There's a lake under Vianimo. Its water has the power to revive people. You just have to open the path to the tree. The Vianimo has been opened.
My plan worked.
I knew you'd do anything to save your family. That's why I chose the form of the librarian. Now the power of the tree will be mine, and the dreams of the world will end forever.
Crane, that jet! The one I knew as the librarian summoned a giant vortex from which I narrowly escaped. The traitor was trying to open the vault of knowledge with force. The traitor, with the help of his henchmen, was able to get the information he needed from the Golden Archive. It was the false librarian who tortured my parents, and he was the one to whom they refused to submit. In the bright light of day, this monster turned out to be just an illusion. Now I can follow Crane. So, this is the end of the legend. It's time for me to face the demon! Destroying the cave using the tree itself. Each tremor is stronger than the last.